update on that deadly crash near Fort Apache. Police say it happened around 11 last night near South Fort Apache and Mountains Edge Parkway. Right now, we know at least one person has died. Police say a 2015 Mercedes was speeding and ran a stop sign. That is when the driver lost control of the car. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene.